taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Enemy down!
Good idea. Could have something we need.
Hey! Help me!
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Till next time.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Making a move.
It'll take more than the law to stop Joseph.
I see a Peggy over there.
Nice and quick!
On the move.
Whoa!
Right in the head!
Hey there.
Smart thinking.
I heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's gotta be Boomer. Something ain't right because he's usually so quiet. I'm praying for you.
trying to join the resistance? I ran into this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. If he's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
Someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
John wanted this trailer park and the owners refused him. We need people like that.
Take what the dead don't need. time. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Heard shots at the Garden View packing facility.
I'm on the move.
What the?
Let's give him hell! Better than you!
Got a job for you.
Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward.
This business is safe.
But God sees them.
Turned ugly if it wasn't.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
So my buddy and me are sneaking around the Copperhead train yard, and we saw the cult gathering a ton of metal. He sent me to get backup, but he's still there. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid without me.
Cowboys have been running scared since the scene.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
I'm following you. Why not? Understood.
Drink the Kool-Aid? Make it a move!
Smart thinking.
Push John too far, he sends his chosen out in plains to punish you.
Marines.
Sir, France is what we in the business call a dumpster fight.
Come here, deputy. I know who you are, deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car, and I'll explain.
Peggy's are making a mess across the whole damn world. Got your back, deputy.
I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, half-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the...
Pull over for a bit, will you?
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way.
Making a move.
Every once in a while, I'll cross paths with a prepper whose conspiracy theories are 100% on the money. I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Unless you're after the most dangerous game, hunting is like kissing your sister. Getting a better angle.
Watching us? Who's there?
When I find you, you're gonna wish the collapse came early!
What the hell's going on over here?
Joseph, watch over me.
Me in that tower.
That was too close. Gotta take what the dead don't need.
What was that?
Good idea. Could have something we need.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat. The bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the Boyd's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper, right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Thank you.
take care of this myself.
Good idea. Could have something we need. I need to count my lucky stars.
Hurry up now, let's finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid. There's an individual in this area I need to warn you about. Zip Kupka. He's one of those conspiracy theorists. But the guy's actually right about a lot of things. The government has a tracking software that identifies people who believe in conspiracy theories and gives a number rating on how much these people get correct. Old Zip's sitting at a 4.